What's a flyaway?
This is a flyaway. So what you're going to want to do here is you're going to cast. You're going to cast horizontal, but your body or your shoulders are not going to be over top of the bar like before. They're going to be away from the bar. And you're going to keep your body straight as you swing underneath the high bar. And then once you reach horizontal with the high bar, your body is straight out. You're going to tuck your knees to your left, let go of the bar, and tuck your knees to your chest, and make sure you're watching your toes